So let's look into the advanced exploitation in the SQL injection. So an SQL injection vulnerability can be exploited to do more than just dumping the data. So with the SQL injection vulnerability, an attacker can download any files from the server. A successful exploitation allows the attacker to upload file and even execute it. So reading the system files using the SQL injection. So it is possible using the load file MySQL function, which is helpful in reading the file and which reads the file and returns the file content as a string. So as we could see in the example URL that is given there, so as we know that this site is vulnerable to the SQL injection, so we're going to go ahead and given this value for the ID parameter, that is ID equals 1 union select 1 comma load file slash etc slash password comma 3 comma 4. This would give out the contents of the slash etc slash password file. So file writing, so it is possible to write the results of the of a particular SQL query into an output file. So with the following command, that is the select query followed by the into out file, which writes the selected rows to a file, and columns and line terminators can be specified to produce a specific output format. And then select followed by the select statement followed by the into dump file writes a single row to a file without any formatting. So let's see a small example here. So in the example URL given there, that we could see the ID value parameter value is equals to 1 union select 1 comma 2 comma 3 into dump file, and we give the value for the dump file as well, that is the test.txt. So that's that gets saved into the output of this abo query gets saved in the test.txt file. So in the similar way, creating and executing a shell is as well possible, as we could see in the example given there. So we are putting in the PHP code in between the SQL statement and the output file is also as displayed in the image. So an attacker could execute his shell on the server side and henceforth try to go ahead and create more as much as damage possible.